Hello friends, and welcome back to my channel. And in this video we are going to discuss how to create or how to make, like, for using an area tag, what you have to do is that from an image, all the elements, if you click, it should be becoming zoomed image. Okay, so if you click on an area, it should become a zoomed version of that image. So suppose I will give you an example. Okay, let's add an image here from my computer. So now here you can see that from the computer. Okay, I have uploaded an image, and let's try to upload it here as well. SRC is equals to computer.jpg. Okay. So now let's give an alternate text, which is ALT is equals to workspace. Okay, got it. So now if you click on the computer, your computer image should be enlarging, or another computer image should be coming up. So if you give a rectangle, or if you give a phone that is next by, if you click on that, that one should be enlarging. Similar way, the cup of tea as well. Okay, so that is what we are going to do today. So now for that, what I am going to do is, I am going to set its width, which is to be like 400, and the height to be 379. Okay, the height will be 379. Okay, so now let's use the map option, and let's do hash work map. Okay, this is how you link it. Okay, so now each time when you click on the computer, your computer image should be enlarging, right? So now let's give an option called map name is equals to the work map. So whatever is the name that you have already given in the use map, the same one you have to use it here as well. Okay, so now let's give something called an area tag. Let's give a shape which is to be rectangle. Okay, so now I am going to give the coordinates of the mobile phone, which is 290 172 333 and 250. Okay, so now let's give the alternate text to be the phone, and now let's give an href which is we have to upload. Okay, so now let me first close it, and then we'll add an image from our computer to the code.org. Okay, so now I'll be choosing 1, 2. Okay, each time you have to upload it. Okay, so now let me choose this again, the mobile phone. So now we'll do it. Okay, so now let's give it to be p1.jpg. okay, so now let's refresh it. Got it. Let's share it and just see whether it works well or not. Okay, let's first try to see that. So once when you click on the mobile phone, you can see that the mobile phone image has been zoomed in, right? So now again, let's try the next one. Okay, so I forgot here to close my map tag, so sorry guys. So let's close it. So the next time what we are going to do is, we are going to do with a cup of coffee. Okay, so now let's give the area shape to be a circle. Now the next one what we are going to do is, we are going to give the quartz, it's like double O. Okay, quartz is equals to, let me give the coordinates, it is 337 344. Okay, so now let's the alternate text to be coffee, and let's give an href to be c2.jpg. Okay, so now let's close it, refresh it, and now let's see whether it works well. So from the coffee, just click it here and you can see that you will get a zoomed image of the coffee. So now the last one that we are going to do is about the computer, okay, which is the rectangle. Let's give the quartz, which is 34, 44, 270 and 350, and the alternate text is the computer or the laptop or the MacBook, right? And here in the href you can give c1.jpg. okay, so now let's save it. Okay, similarly let's refresh this one as well. Click here and you can see a zoomed version of the MacBook, right? So I hope you guys like my video. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell button. So see you in the next video, guys. Bye bye.